You really think that you're special, and then you find out that she wrote love letters to two guys.
Well, I wrote 5 letters, so don't go feeling too special.
You wrote 5 love letters?
Yeah.
Damn, Cody, you're a player.
Peter Kavinsky, I'm not trying to date you.
Don't we let people think that we were actually together?
Let's do this. So many nights trying to find someone new. They don't
mean nothing compared to them. I know. Like when people ask about us now, we just brush it off.
I don't know why we act like it means nothing at all.
Sure.
I wish that I could tell you that you're
hey, all that I want.
I'm not ready. Why do we put each other through hell? Why can't we just get over ourselves? Yeah. And you
hey.
Say,
y'all ready?
I like you just met me. Why do we put each other through hell? Why can't we just get over ourselves?
Well, I guess I'm her boyfriend.
When I hear you sing, it gets
so
hard.
I went all the way across town to get you something that you like, but not me.
Every night, every
that's what I'm begging.
You are the most
passion.
Don't wanna ask about it, cause you might brush it off. I'm afraid you think that it means nothing at all. I don't know why I won't admit that you're all I want.
How do you tell your fake boyfriend you can't go skiing with him because you're starting to have real feelings?
You were never second best.
I need you to know that I like you, Peter Kavinsky. And not in a fake way.
With you, Arch. Only
you. What?
You gonna break my heart, Cody?
I'd fantasized about falling in love in a field, but I just never thought it'd be the kind where you played lacrosse.